Okay, I hope you're enjoying the course so far. Here's an exercise that'll give you a chance to do some data wrangling using the XLRD module in Python. What I'd like you to do here is read through the ERCOT hourly load file, this file here, and report the timestamp, which is stored in this column, and load for the min, max, and average values from this column, from the coast region of Texas. Let's quickly take a look at the code provided. What I'd like you to look at first are the assertions down here at the bottom. This gives you an idea for the type of values you need to produce. What I'd like you to do here is find the max value in that column B, the coast region. And then for that max value, find the value one column to the left where the timestamp is stored and report it as a tuple, just like we did when we were looking at our example of how to use XLRD. In order to complete this exercise, you'll be working in the parse file function, and you need to pull out values that will allow you to complete this data dictionary right here, which is going to be returned.